traffic.
Absolutely terrible, I swear.
Really?
Took me an extra half an hour to get here because I was stuck around the corner from that bloody sex club.
You drive past a sex club?
Who doesn't want to look in a sex club in the morning?
I do! Okay, that may be just you guys then. Anyway, have you heard about that Miss Winston?
Miss
Winston, the new history teacher?
Oh yeah, I know who you mean.
I heard she's got part time in that sex club.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, you heard me.
What?
And the fact that she hates kids.
Wouldn't that leave here?
Exactly. Like, why is she here? She's got a job. Yeah, she may be a stripper, and we all may think she's a hot, but why is she here?
Well, maybe she likes kids.
I don't know, like.
How do you want a drink?
I'm good, thanks.
Alright.
Hi,
Dad.
Don't
go
with
the sky. Can I have the
shed, please?
I guess.
Excuse
you. I know, I've had a bit of a cold. Got enough food there? Fat ass. To lick it up. Just pick it up.
I didn't want to waste it.